My name is Dr. Kiyukia. I'm a senior lecturer, Jomo Kenyatta University of Agriculture and Technology. Between 1996 and 2012, the regulatory agencies all over the world in 59 countries, they have conducted extensive scientific reviews and affirmed the safety of genetically modified crops with more than 2,000 approvals on more than 300 different genetically modified traits in 25 crops. And majority of these approvals was on genetically modified crops on food safety. We have elaborate mechanism to ascertain the safety of genetically modified food. That the genetically modified food, before it is released for human consumption, there are risk assessments that are done. There is their protocol, internationally recognized protocol, scientific protocol, that is done to ascertain that that food is safe for human consumption. And if the ban is not lifted, then what would happen? In Kenya, we have what we can call orphan crops. Development of these orphan crops will be affected. We will not be able to feed our population. Our population is increasing. The land is not increasing. Adaptation or adapting these new technologies of genetically modified food would help bring food on the table of the many hungry Kenyans and also help in the development, economic development of our country. Mr. Chairman, I wish to rest my case there. Thank you very much.